afraid and full of fear. So glad you saved me, dear.